A warm welcome to iconic Anfield. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary alongside Sue Smith. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. How do you see this one going, Sue?
Well, thanks, Guy. It's great to be here. I think it's going to be a really good game today. Both teams will be well up for it, so hopefully we're in for a treat.
This is how the hosts line up. Alisson is in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside William Saliba in the heart of defence. Rodri plays with Jude Bellingham in central midfield. And the main man in attack is Erling Haaland. This is today's Nutters team. Kasper Schmeichel is the goalkeeper. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Carlos Puyol as centre-backs. Luka Modric starts alongside Calvin Phillips in the centre of the park. And they've decided for this one to play with two in attack. Something on in a moment. That's where any chance of anything developing disappears. Modric. Oh, it's still in there. Well, that's an own goal. They'll take it, of course, whoever gets the end credit.
Watch it again. It's really unlucky. It'll definitely go down as an own goal. There's not much the keeper can do here.
So it's 1-0 as the game restarts. Vinicius Junior.
Challenge too.
Bellingham. Mohamed Salah. A move of real promise developing. Now he needs a good ball in. And the defence ready for what was coming. Chance to level it up now from the corner.
The noise levels have just gone up. I think they sense that this is an equaliser coming. It's a big opportunity, this.
Van Dijk. Mario Balotelli. A chance to get in behind with that. Modric. There's a nice passing rhythm to the play. Labria. I don't know how he didn't score. Great defending. Foul and a free kick. Chance now for a quick transition. And that's where it ends. Mario Balotelli. Now the first half here at Anfield. We go, the second half underway. That's good, strong play. Salah. Oh, that's superb technique to get past. That has stopped any potential danger. Jorginho. Performance from Erling Haaland to commit to memory to this point. He's not really been at his best suit.
Well, it's not been a great...
That's a bad one. Just how bad is down to the referee? And it is going to be a caution.
Yeah, it's a good decision from the ref. I think he knew that it was coming.
And it's opened up! A corner to come then. To extend this lead. It's played in now. Oh, great block! He's given it. Penalty.
Well, we can see it here again. He's given the keeper the eyes, sent him completely the wrong way. Makes for a relatively simple finish in the end, but it's a good penalty, this.
Vinicius Junior. Rodri. Haaland. It's in! And this game isn't lost or won just yet. So it's 2-1 as the ball gets rolling again. Nicolò Barella.
Jorginho.
Andy Robertson. The pass was read, and the referee has given a penalty.
Have a look at this again. It's a cool, calm penalty. The goalkeeper goes the wrong way and it's finished well. It's a really good strike.
And the game kicks off again with the score 3-1. Mohamed Salah. Rodri. On to Salah. Need to get tighter here. Well, it looked promising, but only up to a point. Counter looks on here. Options available. William Saliba. Vinicius Junior. promising looking ball. The defence has done its job to stop any trouble brewing and set up the chance. This to get back into it. And a marvellous save.
Well, it just shows great reflexes and agility to keep that out. It's a top class save.
They take a short corner. What a chance. And he's caught that to perfection. Crisp, clean and top quality. So off we go. 3-2 the score now. Martin Ødegaard. Randall Kolo Muani. Had to go a long way with this. Ref allowing play to continue. Marco. Vinicius Junior. Takes it on. And that's not a bad save at all. And it's not clear yet. Puts the ball into the box. And Puyol deals with the danger. The right ball. Now, this has to be. Here it is. And that is superb goalkeeping.
That is such a crucial save. It shows really quick reactions. It's a really good stop.
It's only halfway clear. And the play breaks down. Mohamed Salah.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans are doing their bit, trying to spur them on to this equaliser.
DiMarco, could they take advantage here? Time's starting to be the enemy now, and the promise of something happening is over. Barella, really nicely played. What can they do with this now? And there's the final whistle. A positive result, at least as far as the away fans are concerned. Sue, your thoughts?
It was a real hard-fought game. Both teams showed moments of quality. They worked hard, but overall, they'll be happy with